the excruciating violations, the racism around tuberculosis in the 50s and 60s has so traumatized people to this day that it's part of the stigma, that they don't want to come forward and be tested and talk about TB because they're afraid of the inheritance, of the legacy which their parents and grandparents suffered.